Faced with freshwater shortages aggravated further by the effects of climate change, farmers in desert environments have to rely more and more on alternative water sources for agricultural purposes, either to use seawater directly or to desalinate brackish groundwater. The disadvantage of using desalinated brackish groundwater is that the reject brine is a serious environmental hazard.
Given that more than 8.7 million cubic meters of desalinated water is used for irrigation and around 3.5 million cubic meters of reject brine is produced globally every day, it is crucially important to ensure the safe disposal and sustainable use of this byproduct of desalination. The International Center for Biosaline Agriculture has operated for several years jointly with the Ministry of Climate Change and Environment of the United Arab Emirates, innovative inland and coastal modular farms to study the use of the brine and seawater for farming. The inland farm uses desalinated water to grow vegetables, the brine from desalination for fish farming, and then the water from the fish is recycled to grow halophytes. The coastal farm uses seawater directly to grow fish, and the water is reused for salt-loving plants. The creative and innovative approach of the project when compared to other integrated production systems is that the fish farming is conducted purely with reject brine and is not dependent on fresh or groundwater resources. The modular farms rely on saline water and nutrient recycling and provide a wide variety of nutrient-dense food sources for vulnerable farming communities in hot and dry areas. The project creates opportunities and connects the ideas in a multidisciplinary way while finding sustainable solutions for food, nutrition, income security, and climate change adaptation.